Hello everyone, welcome to Matumbo Gaming. This is Roy, and once again I'm playing Hitman. It seems. So, here we are. We are here to do a free level escalation mission in Chongqing. First stage is to eliminate Shi Hong Liu. You can see some of the complications here. The crowbars have changed position and they're also rusted, meaning that they'll break after one use. We've got a restricted loadout. We must keep our mission outfit, our mission star outfit, or we'll fail. The mission will not be completed unless all dead and unconscious bodies are hidden. Which I think means if the bodies are taken away, the mission will fail. So let's see how we get started. Here we go. I'm wondering if our restricted loadout's going to mean absolutely nothing at all. We'll see. Right, so we're starting at the top. Whereabouts are we? Near the restaurant? No.
Sort of thing.
No, they only want people
oh,
like
for the
us.
Homeless people. Okay.
That means it's too dangerous for rich people. Don't do it.
This is a rusty crowbar. I'll take that.
This is my chance.
And the target.
The flyer has a
oh, he's in this building. Okay. All right. Let's try and make our way up. We might be able to get in this way, actually.
The flyer that started handing out to the homeless really got them flowing in.
Yeah, but it creeps me out how they're different when they leave.
Yeah, I'd say they're different when they enter. Come on, you know what I mean.
There's a knife. Thank you. I'll jump in here real quick. See if we can find anything nice down here. Another crowbar, thank you. Anything else? A fuel cell. Fuse cell. Okay. Let's head up. I'm going here. I think I can go upstairs. I thought he was going to pat me down with that massive coat on. Nothing's padded like anything.
Good.
Oh, we're good. Okay, cool. Take me to the target.
What's that smell? It's you. How can you stand it? Clothes are so filthy I can literally taste the stench. When did you last change your outfit? Seriously.
I change my clothes all the time.
Yeah.
All the time.
It's in there. Go take a seat. We'll get you and the other guys through the
target's right above us. Okay.
Looking good today, sir.
Who would you like to benefit from this
evening?
Would you excuse me?
Let's take a seat for a minute. How are we going to do this?
I'll wrap up down here.
Go out the window, maybe.
I was just informed that we don't need any more test subjects tonight.
I don't understand. There's no work?
Oh no, there will be more to come. Depending on the results of the conclusion to this test phase, come back tomorrow and we'll schedule a new spot for you.
Can't go that way because he's waiting.
Come in and take a seat.
Okay, let's go speak to her. We'll have an apple.
I'm Sorry to inform you that we have all the test subjects we'll need for tonight. But you're welcome to fill in your information now and come back tomorrow. A guard is waiting outside the door. He'll escort you out of the building when you're done. Help
Great.
Yourself to an apple. Be a trouble.
I do need my vitamins.
Right, let's jump out here quickly. Close, close.
I want you to escort the subject out of the building.
How are we going to get up? Yeah, there he is. Oh, knife. Can you unlock the door? But it could be kind of loud, couldn't it? What do you think? Oh, that's okay. Where are we going to hide him now? There's a box there, that's good. No one's looking. Might have a chance. Okay. Okay, this is fine. Wait for this guy to turn around, I think. Ooh. As soon as he goes the other way, can get him for the kill, I think. Put him in the box and be away. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Move on, man. Now, we're just going to leave the building. Passing, that's not good. Come on. Oh dear, trespassing. Getting out might be tricky here. They might just escort me out if I'm lucky.
We don't need any more
subjects
today.
We're good. Okay. I wonder if I can exit over here. No. Oh, bike. I'll take that. Cool. There we go. Level one done. That seemed, a little bit too easy. What kind of spanners are they going to throw in for the second level, I wonder? Is it a nice silent assassin rating? Alright, what's next? So doors in the block are locked. Doesn't seem too bad. And we've got to eliminate Hu Hoi. Hu Hu. I'm not too sure of the pronunciation. Okay, everything else is the same. If he's going to be higher up, maybe. Let's see. So all doors are locked, but I had to unlock that door anyway, so let's see what happens. Come on now. This is where the PlayStation gives up on us. Oh no. We're good. We're in. Right, crowbar, thank you.
Get the hell out of here.
Yeah, you're gonna be rich. Okay, mate. Looks like he's on a higher floor, possibly. That'll be interesting. Okay, we'll go deal with the guy we just did first. Yeah, the exit. Did I go to the other one, did I? What's this? I think I need a hammer, but I'll take it. Where's that knife? There it is. Got a crowbar. I'll grab a second one just in case. Oh god, this door. Ah. That door is now locked. They're going to notice if I open it, aren't they? Okay then. Guess I won't get the second crowbar yet. Okay, let's go.
Yeah, hey bro. Let's get you out of the rain, shall we?
I gotta search you, sir.
Just
you
want pat me down.
Feels good, huh?
That's right. Stare him down as he does it. Look him deep in the eyes. What's that?
Okay,
a rope belt.
Off you go.
It is. Cool. That's a good look. Seems like that fashion line in Zoolander.
Your clothes are so filthy I can literally taste the stench.
Yeah,
when did
yeah.
You last change your outfit? Seriously.
I change my clothes all the time.
Yeah, I bet you do.
Still yours if I could, but I'll follow the mission.
It's in there.
Yeah, it's in here. Let's take a seat, no worries. No crowbars or anything though. Nope. Okay. We'll take a seat and we'll wait. Would you excuse me while I answer this phone call?
Oh, so Hush likes the last one I sent up to the hospital. He'll be the one to conclude this phase. I knew Hush would be pleased with it. He signed up for the full package. Strong, too.
So that he's cowering in the bathroom.
Thanks, Julie.
He knows he's about to get his brain melted. My turn. Be next.
Hey,
there you go. And an apple. Thank you.
I'm sorry to inform you that we have all the test subjects we'll need for tonight.
Oh, that's
but
a shame.
You're welcome to fill in your information now and come back tomorrow. A guard is waiting outside the door. He'll escort you out of the building when you're help
cool.
yourself to an apple.
You go turn about that.
I do need my vitamins.
You go up and turn round. Yep, I'll go through here. Okay. Right. So I only have one crowbar, which could be a problem. Let's see how we go on. So, yeah, he's up on the next floor, look. Oh, he's the guy. He's in Husher's room, okay. Right. Yeah, it's going to be tricky though, how I'm going to get up there, to be fair. I'll open this up first. Oh, there's a crowbar in here, isn't there? Yes. It is. That's fine, that's good news. Okay, come on. I'll just wing it into him. No. No, it's too far. Okay. Come on, mate, turn around. Go, 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 go. And slice. And drag. I hope nobody sees. Put you in there, grab a crowbar. Get the head out. Okay, that's fine. Can I get back up? Any higher? No! Damn it. What am I gonna do? Is there stairs anywhere, I wonder? He's going to see me. Okay. They are as well though. Ah, there's stairs, okay. There's a camera, isn't there? Have to try it maybe, see what happens. Oh, looking off for a hobby knife. Strange. Come on then. Here, yeah, and through the window. Go, 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 go.
This is it, my big break. Why can't I just do it? If I do this, I can give my family a future.
I have come on, past the window.
What?
There we go.
I can't.
Go, 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 go. Okay, so the target's right there. That guy shouldn't move. No one else should come in here, so I've just got to hide him. And escape. Hopefully. Oof. Okay. How do we escape? Past this camera at all. Yes. Okay, that's good. I have to go this way though. To turn around, come on. Come on, turn around, turn around. Let's go. Down here. Came out up here, that's good. Let's go, 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 go. Should be able to get to this exit. Come on. Look at this. Oh, there it is. Oof, okay, level 2 done. Good. Not too bad. Okay. What's level 3 got for us then? Oh man. Retrieve the scrap sword. Eliminate the scrap sword. Okay, that shouldn't be too bad, I hope. If any non-targets are eliminated, you immediately fail the mission. That's fine, I haven't killed any non-targets, so hopefully we can get it done. Let's go get that sword, shall we? Oh, hang on a second. How am I going to get that sword in the building? That's going to be interesting, isn't it? I can't get through there. The sword is down here, isn't it? Yep. It's an illegal weapon though. It's going to be difficult to get around, isn't it? Everyone's on high alert now.
I love it. It makes me feel.
This makes things crazily difficult. Someone can see me. Oh god, oh this is mad. I'm just running now. What's our tactic? Yep, we're just running. And then we're going to climb, I think. Climb. And now what? In the building we go. Okay. What can we do? I've got a crowbar. Okay, we have to go up to the top, aren't we? This could still work. Everyone just calms. And stays put. I'm going to go hide over here a minute. Gonna wait for the right time to attack, I think. Let him do his thing. Come on. Turn around, yep, and go, 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 go. Stabby stab. Let's get rid of him. Nobody see. Right, crowbar. Q. That's not good. I think we've got to go this way, haven't we? Yeah. Get back up the stairs. Go, go, go. Right, as quick as we can. Okay, quick. Oh no, more cameras. Right, let's wait here.
I have to do this. It just feels wrong. Too much of a risk. This can't save my family. I need to think of my family.
They're not too much hunting, are they? Hide here. Hopefully no one's going to see us. Compromise, that's fine. And kill. In you go. Right, we'll drop the sword because we don't need that anymore. Just need to get out. Come on. We can do this. Get past this camera, get past the guards, and we're home free. There we go. Past the camera. Turn around. Yep. Okay, nearly there. And climb up, we are good. Okay, not the worst escalation I've done. Yeah. A couple of surprises there, but it worked out okay. Excellent, okay. There we are everyone, that was the Jinzhen incident of Chongqing. Free level escalation. Give us a like if you've watched the video, if you think I did okay. If you're interested in seeing some more Hitman 3 or other gaming stuff, then yeah, please do subscribe to the channel. It'll be cool to see you again. Thank you very much. Bye.